गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एडप्टेशंस इन नंबर वन व्हेल, सील, बर्ड्स एंड ऑल्सो इन द डेसर्ट एनिमल्स. सो लुक ओवर हियर, नंबर वन सील. एज यू नो वेल, सील इज ऑल्सो लिविंग इन टू द पोलर रीजन. सील आर टू लार्जर इन साइज एंड देयर in their body just below the skin there is a thick layer of the fat, and this thick layer of the fat is known as blubber. This thick layer of the fat is called as blubber. What do you mean by blubber? The thick layer below the skin, thick layer of the fat below the skin is called as blubber. Got it? Now this is over seal. Now next one is the birds. You know well, birds having feather on their body, and these feather provide a protective covering to the birds. These feathers provide a protective covering to the birds. A streamlined body so that they can fly easily. Second one, feathers provide protection to the body, and also keep body warm. In extreme cold conditions, the polar birds migrate from polar region to the other places. Migratory birds, such kind of birds are known as migratory birds. What do you mean by migration? The mass movement of animals from one place to another. Animals एक साथ मिलके एक जगह से दूसरी जगह चले जाएं, सारे के सारे, पूरा का पूरा गांव का गांव, एक गांव के लोग एक जगह से दूसरी जगह चले जाएं घूमने के लिए. When there is favorable condition, they come again. So such kind of mass movement is known as migration. What is migration? Mass movement of animals from one place to another. Many of the birds, thousands of the in number, they migrate from one place to another. In our Bharatpur, in Rajasthan, Bharatpur and Sultanpur in the Haryana, the Siberian crane from Siberia to migrate in these places during the winter season. One another, Chilka Lake is also in Odisha. The migratory birds also come here during the winter season to pass their winter. Right? These are the migratory birds and birds migration. Why the animals migrate from one place to another? To avoid the extreme conditions of the atmosphere. Extreme conditions may be hot conditions, may be cold conditions. Next one, they migrate from one place to another in search of food. सीधी सी बात है, खाना मिलेगा, जहां खाना मिलेगा वहां पर जाएंगे. Next one, for breeding purposes. Now some another animals, whale, fox, reindeers, musk oxes are also live into the polar regions. Now we are going to discuss desert animals. Desert animals, very extreme hot conditions, so they come out during night time. That's why to avoid the extreme hot, they live in burrow and come out during night. And such kind of animals are known as nocturnal animals. They have long legs and kaan jo hote hain unke kaan. They have large ears. And these large ears having higher circulation of the blood, dense circulation of the blood, so that when the cool air, cool breeze come in contact with the ears, their body release their heat and they help into the temperature regulation, blood circulation in the ears. Now students, look adaptations in camel. What adaptations present in camel? Number one, brown color to camouflage in the sandy background to hide itself. Enemies easily unable to detect it. Second one, long tails, long legs, sorry, long legs to keep its body away from the scent. Body को scent से अलग कर लेगा. And legs, large pads present on the legs. Large pads present on the pad on the legs. That's why it can move easily. Its soles provide extra help to move easily in the sand, right? Large pads on the foot. Next one, it has hump, and hump store the food for long time. With it can live without what food? Why? Because it live in the desert region. There is very less vegetations are there. Plants बहुत कम होते हैं. So खाना कम मिलेगा. So it store the food in the form of in the hump. Next one, it can live several weeks, several days without water. Why? Because it store the water in the stomach. It stored the water in the stomach for long time. That is very important for it. Next one, पानी है ही नहीं, है तो बहुत कम है. Water is very less in the desert regions. That's why to conserve the water, it sweats very little. पसीना निकलता ही नहीं है. It sweats very little. And its urinate very little also. Susu jayega hi nahi. It urinate very little to conserve the water. Next one, it can close its nostrils. It can close its nostrils so that sand do not enter in its nose. So what are the adaptation in the camel? Brown color, long legs which keep its body away from the sand. It store the food in the form of hump. Water get stored in the stomach. It sweats little and urinate very little. Large pads so that it can walk easily in the sand.